up there just gonna look you guys on a fast binoculars. Good eye.
Good eye. Man,
that's the Iowa girl.
I have the Trinity over here.
There they are. Just couldn't find them there for a second.
What is that?
Bighorn sheep. If we see, the bells had the rams. The horns.
Dang it.
Have another water.
Bells
will
ram it.
I can't.
Bells tell the rams. You got me on that one.
Of course we would.
In more ways than one.
There's four of them.
They have the horns. Put it that way. Okay.
There's four of them. They're looking at us. What are you guys doing? We're going to walk away now.
Oh, there's four of them.
Yeah, there's four of them.
Oh, that's good.
You can see them at least when they're.
That's why I spot pheasants.
Maybe I just want to look.
I do.
Look.
I can't. I have a heck of a time with them.
Oh, there's a male on the left. He's got horns.
I like the holes that look like faces.
If the bulb would quit rocking, I could see.
The side of the top.
Oh, there's two horns. The other one in the.
But how did they get way down here to the water?
They all have horns, don't they? They're all males.
I don't know how to use that.
How did they get way down here to the water?
Oh, there's all kinds of...
They can, like, they'll come down the, like this gully over here.
Straight up.
They can go anywhere.
Or if they come over here to your right.
Here to the left and drink water.